I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
When the auto industry faced collapse, Mitt Romney turned his back. Even the Detroit News criticized Romney for his wrongheadedness on the bailout. President Obama took a stand for American jobs.
Don't bet against the American worker.
And Michigan's auto industry is back. So remember what Mitt Romney said.
That's exactly what I said. The headline you read, which is said, let Detroit go bankrupt.
And what President Obama did for Michigan.